The Trinity collaboration features in ARES Commander, ARES Kudo, and ARES Touch leverage cloud-based technologies to improve collaboration. It no longer matters if users work in the same place, remotely, or even in different countries. Drawings are synchronized. Any modification saved is instantly shared with all the others. Last year, we introduced in ARES Kudo a feature that allows multiple users to work in parallel. Now we are extending this capability to ARES Commander and ARES Touch.
When multiple people have editing rights to a drawing that is saved in the cloud, it's likely that at least two of them will at some point try to edit it simultaneously. Fortunately, ARES prevents conflicting changes by ensuring that only one user can edit at a time. While the first user is editing, the others are granted view-only access. This way, they can follow the changes being made and comment when needed. But what if you have something urgent to do? The Takeover Editing Session feature enables you to ask the user who is currently editing if they will transfer control to you. Let's look at an example. User 1 is editing the drawing with ARES Commander, while user 2 can only view the drawing, even though he too has editing rights on it, simply because the other user opened the drawing first. This is where user 2 issues an editing request, generating an instant on-screen alert for the other user. Tapping the bell icon opens the notifications palette. As soon as the request is accepted, user 1 is switched to view-only mode, while user 2 gains control of the editing session. The same feature now exists in ARES Commander, ARES Kudo, and ARES Touch. Now, let's consider a more complex workflow with three users working in parallel. User 1 is working in the office with ARES Commander, user 2 is being productive at home with ARES Kudo, and user 3 is relying on ARES Touch while visiting the construction site. Currently, the ARES Commander user is working on a drawing. But at the same time, the manager is trying to access that drawing from his home office. He just had the customer on the phone and has an urgent modification to make. So the manager is seeking to take over the editing session from inside ARES Kudo. The user at the office sees the request in ARES Commander and accepts it. After the transfer is made, the user who has relinquished control can follow in real time and refresh the drawing. The manager begins to make the modification that the client had requested and adds a markup to be reviewed by the design team. But it turns out that he needs a little help making the necessary modification. So he asks user 1 for assistance, and she offers to take over again. The manager receives her response instantly. User 1, who is working in ARES Commander, now requests editing control of the drawing from user 2, the manager who is working with ARES Kudo. After user 1 finishes adapting the design according to the client's order, she saves the drawing. As it is a drawing opened from the cloud, it is saved there. And then user 2 receives a message that the drawing has been modified, keeping him informed in real time. The manager, seeing the changes, has some doubts. So he decides to create a comment to draw the attention of the construction manager to this new design. The construction manager, user 3, receives an email notification on his smartphone and opens the drawing in ARES Touch. Let's take a look at the comment that he was notified about. With the magnifying glass, we can take a closer look at the place mentioned in the comment. After examining the change made to the drawing, the ARES Touch user now asks to take over the editing session so he can make his own modification. The ARES Commander user accepts the request and returns to view-only mode. At the same time, the ARES Touch user receives a notification to reload the drawing and acquire editing rights. Using ARES Touch, user 3 copies this block. Keeping a finger pressed down will call up a magnifying glass, which allows us to indicate a point more precisely. Now we do the same to indicate the other point. By the way, in viewing mode, the side palette of icons is hidden, which is very convenient for reviewing drawings on a smartphone or tablet. We recover the command palette by tapping in the same place. We select the new entity. From properties, we change the value of the attribute. Everything looks okay now. The only task that remains is responding to the initial comment. In ARES Commander and ARES Kudo, other users will see this comment immediately and know that they can now return to other tasks.